The United States is preparing for one of the most ambitious space ventures of the 21st century. According to Sean Duffy, the acting administrator of NASA, the U.S. is planning to send astronauts to Mars in the early 2030s. But before heading to the Red Planet, NASA intends to establish a permanent base on the Moon, a critical step in preparing for deep space missions.
"We want to start delivering cargo to the Moon in order to begin building a base there. And then, in the early 2030s, head for Mars. That mission will last about 8 months. As early as next April, we hope to send a crew of 4 astronauts on a flight around the Moon. After that, the crew will land on the lunar surface and stay for 8 to 12 days. For comparison, the longest stay on the Moon in the past was only 3 days,"
Duffy explained. He also emphasized that NASA expects to achieve a crewed lunar landing before the end of Donald Trump's presidential term. At the same time, SpaceX is pursuing its own plans for Mars. Elon Musk has said that the company could attempt the first Starship mission to Mars as early as late 2026, carrying Optimus robots. However, the success of such a mission depends on many factors. A more realistic timeline points to an uncrewed mission in about 3.5 years, followed by a crewed flight roughly 5.5 years from now, around 2031. If these plans succeed, humanity may take its next giant leap in the coming decade, first by building a foothold on the Moon, and then by attempting the first crewed journey to Mars.